being perfectly happy in the morning, now she is not happy. Even though they have two women in the team and one guy only. I know you will be sad, but you both of you try to walk away, see how the man will follow you. But what the opponent talked about visa issues and all, I think that may be the rarest of rare, like HIV positive. But in this country, she is living on a resident visa. I'm sure in this country, she has been respected and given equal opportunity. So don't mislead people here with wrong things. Now, behind every successful man, there is a woman. Yeah. I heard in many of your speeches, your husband is successful because of you. And I value you. Yeah. I know. She's lucky to have a wife like you. Now, she talked about some stereotypes of the job. I think none of the men, professional ones, I'm not talking about laborers who are doing hard work in the buildings. All the professional trained men, they would like to have female as a coolies because they are more sincere, they are more devoted, they are more focused. And I'm sure if I get a chance, I'll pick these two girls definitely. And the most important point, these two women, it is unfortunate that this topic is given to them. They cannot even bring out their emotions to say against the topic. Because this topic definitely, women at work are never been undervalued, never been underpaid, never underutilized. You see, in this room, if all women start walking out, I think most of the men will start following them. See the value? So in all, I would request two women there, and I say they have never been undervalued, not underpaid, and never been underutilized.